Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be dyeing my hair with a non-permanent dye that I bought from Superdrug. So this is the colour, oh this is the packaging. This is my first time dyeing my hair, so I don't know what to expect. I'm not going to bleach it because I'm not really wanting a vivid colour. I'm only wanting it kind of tinted so that when you look in certain lighting, it is purple. So I'm not really wanting it too bold because obviously it's my first time dyeing my hair and I kind of want to start off gradually before I go to the big and crazy colours. So I don't want to talk too much because I hate when people do these kind of videos and they talk forever. Sorry if you are one of those people. but yeah, I don't really want to, so I'm going to put my gloves on. I did a patch test yesterday. I didn't know if I did it properly, but I just like put a little bit behind my ear and waited about 10-15 minutes and then I washed it off. Didn't have any allergic reaction to anything, so I think I'm going to be okay. If I have an allergy, then it'll be no YouTube videos until it goes. If you've seen very well, the lighting isn't very well in here, so I'm very sorry. But I don't want to talk too much, guys. Let me put this on my hair. I'm so scared. You guys are literally seeing so many off my throats. It looks like poo. I'm sorry, but it does. But yeah, you guys are seeing literally like so many of my first time cutting my hair off, my first time going to the barbershop. I just finished editing that video, so the barbershop video should be up before this one, obviously. But yeah, it smells really nice. Put it on my skin. Do you reckon it's gonna like dye my skin? This is semi-permanent, so I know it's not gonna last very long, but this is my first time dyeing my hair in all of my 20 plus years. I'm liking the colour so far actually. You can't really see it on camera, but it's like a dark purple. I can't see what I'm doing on the back. I might become addicted, you know, like those people that continuously dye their hair. I might become one of those people that just keep dyeing my hair. I should have really brought another mirror in with me so I could see the back of my head. But I think it's like, okay. It smells so nice. Just trying something new, you know? This is what the back looked like. Caught a little bit somewhere else. Ooh, I think I'm dying other things in the bathroom. Okay, I just dropped some on the carpet in the bathroom. Oh no. That was not a good idea to shake it, was it, Stanley? I'm so silly, I forgot to bring, not prepared at all for this video. I forgot to bring a freaking towel in as well. How can I forget a towel? I think that should be it. I don't know. I think I've saturated my hair as much as I can. I'm hoping that every strand is caught. Right, I am back and I've got my scarf. I mean my, what do you call this? My towel, oh my gosh. As you can see, I'm obviously purple obsessed. But yeah, I got a bag. Not advertising Asda, but I've got a bag that I'm gonna cover my hair with and hope that the color intensifies. So that is, that's my head covered. And I just realized I got some on my top. That was expected as I didn't wear my scarf, as I didn't wear my towel. So, under there, everything else is cool, that's fine. So yeah, the next time you see me, darling, the next time you see me will be when I'm about to wash it out.
A few moments later.
Right guys, so I am back. I've left it on for a lot longer than I should have, I think. It was meant to be on for just It was meant to be on for 30 minutes max, but I've left it on for nearly 40. I don't know if you can see, it's very, very faint. But yeah, I'm going to have a shower and wash my hair, and we will see what the finished result is. I am very, very, well, it still looks kind of black, to be honest. So this might have been a fail. So I will see you after I wash my hair. So I am fresh out of the shower. So yeah, there doesn't seem to be much difference. I'll take the camera up. There literally doesn't seem to be any difference at all. That's a little bit disappointing. I think maybe to get the best results, I've probably got to diet. I don't think, I know. It doesn't really look like there's much purple. So maybe I will try again in a couple of weeks' time, but this time maybe I will diet rather than just doing it purple without any dye, because yeah, my hair has not taken to it very well. But yeah, I'm sorry to be in my my towel, but I wanted to be this, make this as real and relatable as possible. And obviously this is what happens when you guys dye your hair, I think. But yeah, anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please don't forget to comment, like, share and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.